All right, good evening, everyone. It's Led Zamplet here. We're returning to our new series, The Peacock Throne, where we play the Mughal Empire in the 18th century in the game, classic game now, modern classic game, Empire Total War. Let's jump right into it. So, when last we were here, we had driven the army, the British army, out of Bengal. And we've currently got a vanguard force here at, Kendraputa. And I've got some thuggy spies on their way to assassinate the British commander, who is Daniel Bester. Got my main army under Mirza Ram Khan. And he's going to go ahead and leave two pikemen and go ahead and begin his march to destroy the British army. Let's see, we got the Maratha Confederacy here. Pretty powerful now. They are my biggest rival at the moment. But I am starting to collect some forces together in preparation of finally taking them on for domination of the Indian subcontinent. Persians have been pretty quiet. Got my fort here on the west, so I think we're good to end my turn to see what happens. Let's go ahead and dock my fleet. Apologize, I need a snack on something here. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and withdraw Baharji Singh's army. Alright, so he drove my vanguard back. I'm going to be able to crush them the next turn, the British. Repel them out of India forever. Alright, so we got some riots going on. Oh shit, we got a British expeditionary force here. Alright. Go ahead and I got a sizable army here, but they are without a commander. Why the hell do they not have a commander? Courland is destroyed. Okay, we're going to exempt you from income taxes. But we also need to repair these buildings badly. We do have this British expeditionary force that I'm concerned about on my flank all of a sudden. Yeah, bugger of an AI here, you know? Smart enough to send an expeditionary force all the way from England just to tangle with us poor Indians. We just want to this is our continent. Goodness gracious, trying to get in this bloody package is unbelievable. Okay. So, let's go ahead and take this. Yeah. And I think we're good to salt it. Man, what a dusty day. It's really crappy visibility. Jeez. Good artillery position, though. So let's go ahead and. Jeez, my visibility is shit. All right, deploy the guns. All right, let's go. Maybe it's just a foggy morning or something. Oh, shit. Mortars are in range. Here come the British. These are sepoys, native troops. God, I can't see anything. Go ahead and skirmish them. All right, let's begin a general advance. Damn. Taking heavy artillery fire. Go ahead, let's just get this battle wrapped up. Oh shit. You guys, bow and arrow men, get in there. Get in there, boys. Get in there. Charge them out. God, visibility is just freaking terrible in this battle. Blow them up. got any more, I got more pikemen. Get your asses in there, please. Breaking. See, this is horrible. It's like my gamma is bad or something. I'm just mobbing them right now. I mean, this hasn't been all that tactically interesting. Especially since I can't see the damn battlefield. I should break them. Don't let them regroup. Enemy general is killed. They are breaking. That should be the battle. All right, just mob them. Love that artillery firing. Artillery fire just is awesome. I had a good starting position. There they go, they're breaking. That's the battle. I took some casualties in that, I think, more than I would have liked. And I lost 1,000 men, 20% casualties. All right, England, do you want to sue for peace? What if I gave you all that shit? Well, fine, I will fucking defeat your army then. Bastards. Kazi Suresh. I need you guys, my agents, to get back over here. Probably good to end the turn. What about my roads? in this turn. Here they come. They're attacking me.
Okay.
Shit. British regulars, too. They're assaulting me. Governor's palace is pretty sweet. Good artillery sight. That's not good. Fighting this battle handicapped. This here is probably as good as any. Keep you guys out as skirmishers. You guys move as a single division. Actually, no. You got a division of pikemen here. Division of pikemen here. Got my elephants. Skirmishers. Guys are. What do they have? They're just like a band of light melee. So let's go ahead and put them up front here. Actually, put them on the flank. Oh, they're Gurkhas. Oh, well, shit. My Gurkhas will fight in the street then. Reserve of pikemen. Reserve of swordsmen. Reserve of swordsmen. You men firing. I love the sound of artillery. I Here come the redcoats. Some colonial militia. Move out. Advance the army. Here they come, boys. Be not afraid. Kill them. I mean, yeah. Alright, good job. Come on, boys. Charge them out. The men are falling back. Pikemen are streaming back. My Gurkhas are in action on the left. pikemen are regrouping on the right. Get in there, hit them in the flanks. Charge them out. All right, send in the elephants, fuck it. Losing a lot of men to that gunfire. Where's my elephants? Run over your own men. Oh shit, you're running over your own men! Sorry. How many of my own men are getting killed? British are trying their damnedest. This should break them. I had a whole brigade of swordsmen I didn't even know about. All right, they should be breaking now. That's a battle. We destroyed the British Expeditionary Force. Should let them die in the jungles. I don't think so. That's a terrible offer. Okay. I think we are secure. Off that British army. Got two schools here. Okay, that's a lot of Maratha troops. Let's go ahead and start shifting. Okay, we got another assassin. Ooh. Tell you what, let's send him to spy on Kabul. Let's send you to spy on Karnataka. Oh wow, geez. Well, let's go ahead and build the Subadar's Palace and Raja's Observatory. And also go ahead and build a college. How's our diplomatic relations? Still pretty friendly with the Marathas. Ah, Britain came to its knees. Excellent. Let's gladly end this turn. We can consolidate our consolidate our empire. Man, I could do a lot of improvements all of a sudden. So, that's what we're gonna focus on then. Let's upgrade our plantations. Go ahead and move this army let's move into Bensa. Are you fucking kidding me? Why should I give him any of that? Well, no deal then. That's a huge pirate fleet. Holy smokes. What do we got in Kabul? Enemy has no army in Kabul. Well, they're not my enemy. They're actually my allies. Okay. Hell, why can't I administer? Well, that's damned weird. I need to send an army down there.
March!
Shit, I guess I do. That's a bug. So in Karnataka, we don't have a very large army. Morocco is destroyed. Sure. We'll work on the luxuries. I'll be at war with the Marathas before too long. What's technology doing? I don't know what the Persians are up to. general. Building stuff and not even fighting. Jeez. Yeah, I may upgrade Ahmadnagar to a fortress. Tempted to. Got another scholar, and we've got another spy. Tell you what, I want to send you to Baluchistan. Let's go with craft workshops. I think we're clear to move this army from Gujarat to Ahmednagar. Actually, to Bombay. Uh-oh. Dutch just canceled a trade agreement with me? Ahmednagar. I'm gonna go ahead and build some fortifications. Echo. Next song. Grief. Oh yeah, I'll do a trade agreement with you, England. And I'm probably gonna make this my last turn. I gotta watch a little TV tonight, little Loki. Oh, France? Oh, now the European powers are dealing with me on a fair, square deal. They want Ahmednagar. Are they gonna give me all that? Give ourselves a challenge. What is he doing? Demobilizing? United Provinces, Candy Rebels, hell, let's put an army on a boat, and let's go fuck them up. Alright, so I gave him a Mod Nagar. I'm okay with that. I think that's probably it for the night. This has been a game mostly of just consolidating my hold over India. And I've pretty much expanded to most of the natural borders of the Mughal Empire. With the exception probably of Ahmadnagar. Anyways, that's it for the night. Thanks for watching. We'll